You made it. Good.
I saved you again, Davey. Again. So what are you gonna do for me about Haynes, the rest of the FIB, the IAA, and everyone else, huh?
History's written by the living, okay? We can pin most of it on Agent Sanchez. I get that story right and the agency and Bureau will back off. The problem we need to deal with is Trevor.
Trevor? Why?
Try Merriweather. Chinese gangsters, general insanity, and so on. I can spin Steve that you're controllable, but not Trevor.
Steve.
He's our wounded hero right now. I gotta cozy up to him, calm him down.
Just get me out.
I can see you wearing that.
Get in the back, Pop.
A stretch limo. Oh, that's pure class, Jim. Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental Theater. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then I'm gonna sell my story and become really judgmental. And I'm gonna use all the contacts I make in treatment programs to become a producer too. And I'm gonna make even shittier movies than my dad does. Cause I don't care about movies like him. For me, it's just an opportunity thing. Woo, yeah! You see the Striz Edge losers? Jizzle in the movie bizzle! Hear that, Vinewood? You hear that, Vinewood?
Hey, I hear it, and I don't like it.
We're going to the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard!
Get back down here!
And not to, like, gawk at celebrities from behind a barrier. We're actually, like, properly invited! B to the I to the B!
Jimmy!
Read my neck rolls! Entitled! Title! Cause I am!
Jimmy!
Oh, Pop, chill. I'm done spraying this shizzle. Let's take a drink.
Jimmy, shut up a second. Hey, Devin, look. I need to say about Molly, man. I'm sorry, but I didn't do it.
I told you to slow it down, slick.
It was an accident. I was there, but I had nothing to do with it.
Sure, yeah, hey. You made a fool out of me, Michael, and that is something I'm not gonna forget.
Look, Devin. I said I'm sorry. I feel bad for you, but you don't threaten me, because this movie's happening, all right? So let's just calm down and try to be friends again.
Oh, absolutely, Slick. Forgive and forget. Namaste.
Check it out. It's a premiere. You know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Where the fuck are you? And have you ever thought maybe I shouldn't shoot sex scenes in a green screen kind of environment?
Yeah, the thought has crossed my mind, I suppose.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it! Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards! Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if,
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Let's go over
She's
here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that
okay.
was...
Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Stick and I just have a hug. Okay. That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on,
let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit dick.
Where the hell is she?
Looks like she stood you up.
Hey, hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck! You're a dead man! Let's go, Jim. Come on.
Hold on! Where's Mom and Tracy?
The girls are in danger. We gotta get to the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But... you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Shit, what's that car?
All right, Jimmy. You gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls.
Be careful.
Daddy's home!
One of them's in the Tracy! We gotta get in there, Michael! He's in there with our girl!
Stay here. Keep your heads down.
Be safe, baby.
Don't you worry about me.
Please. Clear the building! No one leaves! Fire in the hole!
Give me some cover!
Not yet. Stay put. Just keep calm.
You're mine! Head down!
Put you the fuck off! No! Fine, Trace. Sure, just stay down, sweetie. No one's gonna kill
Get
you. Daddy's got this.
Are you happy now?
Yeah?
Trace! Amanda! I think they're gone!
Got you, you dick!
It's gonna be alright!
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting! Fuck!
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off!
Get the fuck off me!
I thought I was on that guy!
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging? I really fucked him up good, though, huh?
All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put. They came to my house, Lester. My house! So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away, before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
All right.